no, you don't feel bad about that. That was not real. That was true. That was a total John Gerald moment. Everyone around was like, oh.
Wow. This is a really expensive bathroom.
One day I will be as absolutely unfiltered as Merlin Mann in this moment. So you must really take advantage of your clients to be able to afford this house.
I feel like, unless I'm forgetting for alcohol reasons, I don't think you've seen me like not being quite myself. Maybe I was too much myself that night.
There was a while there where
there was also some herbs involved that night, and that might have been part of it.
You were tying it on sometimes.
And I was right there with your rock and roll buddy, and we were having a. This was after MC Hammer's birthday party, wasn't it?
Yeah, same night.
After you spit on the streetcar, and we went to this guy's massive, massive house where he lived, and.
and the streetcar.
And the streetcar caught you on Twitter.
Yeah, the streetcar Twitter.